looks like it's strong against shock damage.
Thank you.